Alright guys, I'm just here to show you my live reaction, and I hope this event is fire. It looks, okay, so that thing looks like a cube, like Kevin the Cube's inside of it, and it's like a purple rocket going around it, which is crazy. So, I guess we'll just see what happens here. I guess it comes into that spot. Oh yeah, I hear sicko mode coming on. Here we go. Alright, this event is about to be fire. Let's go, starting off at sicko mode. It does look like the cube, but it looks like a purple fortifort at the same time. Sun is down, freezing cold. So I'm watching all the glowingness. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. Okay, so the purple glowiness going around. Okay, this is fire, this is fire. Oh, it's turning dark. Yo. Yo! That was crazy, that was crazy. Travis Scott, he just came flying out of the sky. Alright, it's gonna be fire. I'm gonna try not to talk too much so y'all can hear it though. Jump out boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coast. Way too big when we pull up, give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in, Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Joe's. Different color chains, think my jewelry really selling fruits. And they joking, man, know the c***s wish it wasn't new. Sunset. Okay, that's kind of cool. Yo, we just came. Yo, what is this? Okay, so we're like gliding, like sliding down some volume stuff, I guess. That was kind of cool. Oh, I just finished with him. This is fire, though.
Okay, y'all see that on the side? It looks like Astrojack, those skins right there. But it looks like a girl version of Astrojack. So that could be a leaked skin coming to the item shop soon, guys. So make sure y'all do check that out. Yeah, it looks like the Astrojack, but a girl version, so I might be fire skin. I'm in an item shop. She said, where we going? I set the moon. We ain't even make it to the room. She thought it was the ocean. It's just a pool. Now I gotta open. It's just a goon.
So now the cube is like purplish, I guess. I'm the glue. Or like blue, man. Shorty face, Tommy out the blue. It's kind of confusing. Maybe it's not the cube. I just keep thinking it's the cube. Oh, what is he doing with his hands? Yo, we just got bounced up. Oh my gosh. Oh my, that's fire. And then the new beat. Yo, I just got like glitched. Oh, and there's lightning too. Fire. Dude, this is literal fire. Like, in the sky, just like rain down fire. That's so dope. Dude, this is sick. This right here is astronomical. I see you picked up on my ways. I feel responsible. They're trying to say that all my problems is improbable. They keep itching at my spit, I'm diabolical, you feel me? Okay, now the beat is slowing down. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. I need the high, like, go way to the side. Dude, I love goosebumps. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah, when you're not around. Okay, now the cyclone roller coaster is coming out, and the cube is back purple, or like fortifort looking thing. Oh, now we're getting like, it's a new, oh, y'all remember that? Those lines in the sky, the northern lights or whatever? I remember it was the same color and everything when the Ice King event was going on, like the giant from the old map. And he's a giant this round. Alright, this is dope, like turning different colors and stuff. This is like a sick event, like right now. The top floor right there off Duini. Yeah. Oh no, I can't f with y'all. Yeah, when I'm with my squad, I cannot do no wrong. Yeah, saucing in the city, don't get misinformed. Yeah, they gon' pull up on you. Okay, now we're underwater. I just got an invite from someone.
Okay, so I saw this in the leak, guys. Apparently, oh look, there's a skull trooper. Okay, so I saw this in the leak that you could swim underwater now. So potentially we could be getting in the new season like an underwater type, like underworld, you know what I mean? So like you can get chests underwater and stuff like that. So it could be a potential leak, guys. Okay, so there's Astral Jack. See the jellyfish? So that would make sense, because that's like something that could be in the new underwater world thing. Maybe you could ride it. Maybe it could be a new, like, you know, like vehicle or something. Who knows? This is crazy, though. Okay, so Astral Jack just disappeared. I don't know why Skull Trooper's here. That's... Oh! Yo, what is this? This is fire. Okay, now I'm leaning sideways. Okay, this is sick. I can dance sideways, dude. The sky is just amazing. Yeah, I'm guessing he's gonna go the other way, probably, or like up. So I'm gonna, yeah. All right, this is fun. This is kind of fun now. We get to interact. Oh no, I'm gonna run to the stairs. Dude, this is honestly like, this is really cool. Oh, now I can't even dance. Now I'm flying. Yo, okay. This event is fire. Oh my gosh. Okay, now I'm like flying somewhere. Okay. Now I'm flying somewhere. Yes. Oh, see, that's the old map, I think. Right there. I think that's the old map. Like, you could see it in like a leak. I think I'm pretty sure I just saw Tilted too. So, it could be another leak to the new map, like on Astral Jack's head and stuff. Just, this is going to be a crazy season. I can't wait for the next event. And apparently, maybe at the end of this event, there's supposed to be, like, some crazy event happening at the last show, so I might be there too. Oh, and it looks like those are rockets or something coming out of there. Oh, like, there's the thing from the start. Okay, this is kind of like weird now. I'm confused a little bit. Ooh, lightning. Okay, now he's on top. Okay, now he disappeared. Now it looks like it's almost blowing up or something. Kind of confused. Oh, it's doing the thing that the cube did when it exploded. The purple lightning and everything. Yo, this could be a potential leak. Oh yeah, and at the end of that event, there was a rift like this. Yo, there's no way. This could be a potential leak. So like coming back old stuff. Oh my God, because this is the same thing that happened. The purple cube exploded last time. And then the rift butterfly thing at the end. Well, oh my gosh. This is sick. What if we get transferred to a new map? That would be sick. Oh, we're just at the old map.